I can patch these shoes. They'll last a while.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.